Good evening. It's Friday. It's time for Scare the Princess, and our boss can't make it for 8 o'clock. So bear with me this evening. I am going to be running the chat, running the game, trying to interact. I don't even know if anybody's even here watching this. So if you're here, hi. If you're not, I don't really need to say anything, do I? Okay, last week we started Among the Sleek and we liked it so much that we're going to play it some more. So we're going to continue on from where we were last time as far as wherever it's saved. And then I have a giveaway this evening as well, and I'll tell you about that when we... Excuse me, sorry, I'm drinking cider, it's really bubbly. Right, yes, when we start getting into that. So, can't remember how to play this. Not sure whether that's good or not. Just bleached it from my memory. Oh, space to climb. And then you hug your bear. Hugging the bear. Press a button. Loading. That was a trouble launching this today. It was not just not behaving itself at all. As before, I'm on lowest graphic settings. Some nice horrible noises there. Do I have my bear? I have my bear. I love my bear. Okay. Just so uncomfortable. I'm just gonna do that a second and just turn down the mouse sensitivity a shade. Yeah, it's a little bit better. Otherwise, I'm gonna feel like I'm drunk. Oh my god, what's in here? What is my bear? It's been pointed out to me that I look around corners when I'm playing games and I don't want to see what...
I think we should keep quiet.
Shit. Swearing already. It's very dark. Very, very dark. Very, very dark. Hello, Arabelle. Nice to see you. The boss isn't here. I'm trying to juggle. I'm scared. I don't know what's behind that door. Let's carry on this way. Why is there a tree in here? That's fine, thank you for popping in. I don't think anybody else is here. Ah yes, this is where we got to, and we decided to play more this week. So this is about where we got to. There was a jigsaw puzzle, wasn't there? So we had
those
to do
floaty things. Memories. Maybe the next one is behind those roots.
Behind the roots. Okay, there's the puzzle. So there was one bit over there, wasn't there? That I can see it. Come on, little toddler, waddle along. There we go. And okay. And I think there was one over here. Wasn't there? I don't know. Should we put this one in first? Because it did a thing, didn't it? Did a thing. know what I meant to do. Deary me. How do I put the puzzle pieces in? Okay. Let's go over here then. See if we can find some more. Nim's a nice bear. Doesn't look like there's any up there. Oh, so yes, the sneeze. Yeah, it tends to be this time of day that all the pollen starts settling and I start sneezing. Is there like a inventory or something? Let's have a look at the controls because I just can't remember. Controls, tab, okay. Aha! Down there. Woo! Hooray! Okay. This is about where we got to. And I'd had far too much trauma and we stopped. The playground, didn't we? It's very scary. Ooh. Okay. Can we get out of there?
Ooh.
And it's saving, which always makes me nervous. Creaky bridge. That's a comfort. Nothing like walking across open water and the bridge is going me. Bubbling water at that, it would seem. Bubbling because it's like acid water. Is it bubbling? Oh, what's this? Is there like a little? Woo! Through the tunnel. Disconcerting noise. Let's just come up there. So, okay. We have the bear. It's okay. We have the bear. Leeches, worms. That's the idea of it. That's what makes it scary. No. Don't you be going anywhere. Oh, okay. I can't reach that, so let's have a bit more of a look around. What's over here? What's this? A mushroom. Boom. on that side. Is that open already, or is that shut? I can't tell. Okay. There we go. Just a bit of wiggle and about. I meant to go up there. Who knows? Okay, to like, hello Sam, tree with drawers, yeah, tree with drawers, everybody wants a tree with drawers. We haven't got the boss man in yet this evening, he is away tomorrow, so he is, I don't know, packing his cow things. Alright, let's go this way. I don't like open water. I don't know, I suppose... I think a lot of people's ideas also stem from what they've played or what they read as kids or... Can I climb up there? No. Oh, yes, I can. Books. Noise. Excuse the traffic noise, I've got the window open because it's boiling in here. It's been a hot sunny day again and the sun sets on this side of the house, so it's pretty hot. Nice warm fire. Or not. Okay. Well, maybe they just want to keep us safe. Tricky to see these planky things. Yeah. I'm assuming that was the right thing to do, but... Ooh, brick. What is that? Like a weird undead snail. Let's get back up. Got a train. Okay, I'll open the other door. Great big spider web. Something that looks like a rug. I think I'm in the way. Undead snail. It's the Christmas toy for 2016. There's a candle. Car. Some bricks. And a puzzle piece. Hooray! Caterpillar. Things. Should we go out the pulley up things? Pulley out things, whatever. I played a lot of point and click as a kid. A lot of point and click. Come on. You do have to be in the exact right spot to get up these things. Let's try that way. That way. Yes, yes, there's the bear. I pressed the wrong button. Come on, let me up. If it wasn't point and click, it was a text-based one on an old, like, black and white screen. When all you had was your imagination. Go north through the woods and east through the... I don't know. Forest of... Come on. Oh... Climb up on the damn shelf, kid. Ah, nuts. Did I get it? Wow. Ooh, hello. Okay. I take it I go to found the swirly twirly tunnel of doom. Oh, that's scary. Where's my bear? I'm so glad I got this damn bear. Is that a boat? Been that way. So let's try this way now. Is that water there? I don't know. I don't want to drown this kid. In the bush. Go over here. I don't know if the boat is significant. Whoops. Bit dead. We have to do that again. Oh my. Not the best move, okay. So we're going into the water. As a toddler might result in your demise. Do I need to go back up these again? These are annoying. It'd help if I had more coordination, really. I'm saying that is really hard. So far, I've drowned a baby. What have you all done today? Doesn't seem to be particularly. Okay. Doesn't seem to be a hard or fast to this. Fell down. I'm crying out loud. Ooh, aeroplane. Evening. I'm stuck on a bit of wood. Get any closer. mean thing. I think you just have to point in the right sort of angle. Not want to be going in any open water. Results in death of child. right. Which way now? Where is my bear? This way. So I've got to get this puzzle piece back, I'm assuming, to unlock the next bit, to get the next puzzle piece. Ah, oh, get up, get up, get up! I want to drown. That is a table. Do I need to get on that? I don't know. Then where was it? Was it over the bridge? The chief cow of bison, orange bison, that is not here yet. The bridge is making a horrible noise. What was that? Oh, hello. I was about to say, you're not here yet. So I'm trying to do all manner of things, but fanning about on the phone, really. How do I get back in there? Oh, like that, maybe. What is all that? So we can put this piece of the puzzle, not piss on the puzzle, that would be wrong.
This place feels, it's not the way I feel, but too wrong.
Shut up, Bear, you're meant to be helping. There we go. So that'll be the next way to go. Who's all in tonight? What does that mean? Who's all in? I don't know what that means. I thought that was like poker. funny noises. This is most fun. I drowned the toddler. He's packing his frilly knickers. He's going away for a whole weekend. How rude. There's another one of these marks. I saw one earlier and I thought it was just like, I don't know, maybe I'm reading too much into it. I don't know, I'm scared. Crawl through this way.
Shit!
Do I touch the legs? Oh, they're boots! Where? It's not healthy. Let's climb on the chair. Climb on the chair. Climb on the chair. We have a new follower. Thank you. You were positive. I keep seeing a hand appear and I don't know what. Good evening. Something's tapping. Tap, 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 tap. Okay, I can move the chair, which I'm assuming I'm going to need to do. The strength of this toddler is profound. I don't want to open the door. Where's my bed? This shouldn't be so scary. Oh, God. Now there's alarms going off outside. It's probably whatever this thing is coming to get me. Oh, start walking again. There's a glitch or something with this where it makes you walk when you don't want to. Stop it. Stop. Stop it. Ah, stop. Why won't it stop walking? Let me see if something's lean, crawl, sprint, climb. Stop moving, you stupid child! Let's try crawling. Right, let's turn up again. There we go, that solved it. Okay. We know for next time. And by that, I don't mean scary. Don't believe you. Why is it so dark? I don't like it. Major leak in this house. What? Confused. Wasn't I just in here? God, this is killing me. Oh, there's a hole. Do I go down the hole? I don't know. Is that the right thing for my toddler to do? Yes, get in the hole. I know if it was my toddler, the first thing he would be doing would be jumping in the puddles and holes and... Oh God. I better not be some sort of fucking dinosaur. my bear. Toddler instinct, do things you're not supposed to do, like playing well. Okay. Well, I can do that. I have an expert and a toddler who doesn't want to do as he's told at the moment. What's that over there? Shining. Oh, let's go see what the shiny thing is. Shiny! Is it? A lock. A locked gate. Okay, let's get back to the well. Oh, sorry. It's moved onto a different surface, so I had a bit more room. Anybody else having any issues? Shape. Okay. Come on. Turn the handle. See something. It's really difficult to make this turn. I don't know whether you have to be at a particular angle to make the turn easier. I'm kind of... No, don't go back down! Fool! Stupid baby! Isn't it? I can hear something that sounds like a zombie. At least I think I can hear something that sounds like a zombie. Maybe if I push it. Oh! Going the wrong way! Stupid face. Where's it gone? I can't even remember which way I was turning it now. Is it coming up or coming down? Because this baby does not know. Come on. You haven't been eating your spinach. Sense for it to behave this way. I think it's the only annoying thing really so far. Don't go back! Come on. Back on dry land. And a teddy. Whew, that was hard. Right, I am running a competition this evening. I don't know how many people are actually in here, but what the hell. I'm running a competition. You can win a code for the full version of Left Alone. My review is written. And my playthrough is online. So if you'd like to win a copy of Left Alone, you need to type the word bison. B-I-S-O-N. No capitals or anything like that to worry about, just the word bison. And then I will draw that when I have finished suitably shooting myself, basically. So, if you'd like to win a copy of Left Alone, type the word bison. Just that. Nothing else. Okay, so I need to go there. Press that. Put it in. I'm just not sure I want to go through there. Remember, no capitals or anything like that, just the word bison. Oh boy. Rickety bridge, rickety bridge, rickety bridge. I don't like that noise. For it. Could you retype the word bison without capitals though? Because I think it's I'm trialing a new piece of giveaway Raffly type software. More happy tunnels. There we go, yeah, it does need to be no capitals whatsoever. That's okay. Really weird noises. Sounds like someone's drowning and I don't like it. More than one monitor? How? Oh, give me a headache, that would. I have more than enough of those at the moment as it is. Okay. This kid again. I don't like music. It's making me feel uncomfortable. Through the barrel, towards the light, who knows? Really is like being in a Insomnia Dark Descent. Okay. I'm sure I tried to get a code for it. It is on my list of people to pester, so I will chase that one up. I'm assuming now I've got the puzzle piece, I'll go back. Have I been this way? What is knocking? I don't. Knocking. Oh, another key. I'm assuming I need to move this box over there to do that. It's a shame it doesn't have like a push-pull type mechanism. It does make it rather awkward when you're cack-handed like I am. No! Not that way, stupid baby. Have I wedged myself? Anybody else would like to enter for a left alone code, please do. What is that out there? What is that out there? Tell me that fucking thing's not coming in here. Yeah, it's the tree monster. It does look like an ant. Do you know, I was thinking that. It's tree beard. Tree beard's coming to get me. It's a very disturbing thought, actually. I wish I knew what was banging. Now, a little lost. Stop banging! In the opposite direction from that other dude. If anybody sees a lock, let me know. Sounds like there's a friggin' whale somewhere. God. even hungry bear. Do you think it's safe to go out? Oh my god. My shoulders hurt, damn it. Chief, remember, if you want to win a copy of Left Alone, type the word bison, B-I-S-O-N, all lowercase, and press enter. Oh, I've got to stop tensing my shoulders. I've got shoulders around my ears. Really quite lost. I wonder where that creaking is coming from. Is this the other gate? It is! Who says I have no sense of direction? He's there, isn't he? Jeez! So am I actually ducking this thing? It's actually... Look at this. Oh, thank you to whoever that was outside. I don't do well being chased. Okay. No, I do not like being chased. Oh, they'll send me out.
Please don't come and get me. 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 Beating the gate away with my bare hands. I can hear it creaking. Is it time limited? I don't know. Okay. This is horrible. It's coming. Hurry the fuck up, kid. Shit. Let me out. Tell me he cannot get me in here, seriously. What the fuck even was that thing? Right. Last puzzle piece. I'm gonna fucking puke up my own. I don't know whether it was the bear keeping it away, or just the fact that I was so terrified that I started going really, really fast.
way. One I've played where I've yelled and nearly run away. Continue. Okay. Right. I'm going to crawl. Because it's faster. Oh, that's water, I'm down. Dick. I prefer crawling. It's much faster, I just wish this fucking music would fuck off. Roll, dammit. Oh, fish. Quiet.
This is the absolute pits. I hate it. 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 This is horrid. Why can't I move? I'm done. Even if I play more next week, because that is being chased and that is really scary. Oh dear. Oh. If anybody else wants to enter the draw for a copy of Left Alone, type the word bison, B-I-S-O-N. Nah. And press enter. And then you might win a copy of Left Alone. But not this game.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, the music doesn't help either. That's really scary. Oh no, no audio. I'm sorry. Ta-ta. Not playing much longer anyway. I don't think I can. I think I'll die. Even more. Besides, I did quite a long one last week. And then I did lots of videos during the week. I'll give you a couple more minutes. If you want to enter the draw for a copy of Left Alone, type the word bison, B-I-F-O-N, no capitals. Somebody else has come in the room. Does that mean I have to try and play this again? That's only going to be fair, isn't it? Right. If I swear, doing this one day is going to kill me. Right. We're going to crawl, and this time we're going to go like. Towards the right, but not right round where we got stuck in those trees and tree beard lady came and got me. Damn it. Okay. We're ready. I'm not doing great. I'm very, very scared. Okay. Go. I'm stuck, I shouldn't be there. say she. Branches coming out of their head and that's hair. What do I do? I don't know. I'm assuming it couldn't see me.
Stop.
Okay, this way. So disorientated, I don't know whether I'm actually running in the right bloody direction. I have a feeling I need to be running that way. There. She's there. No, that's the water splash here. So the water must be over there. This is just a joy. Horrible. Stay here forever.
I'm gonna die.
for arrows. Right, I'm going to close the competition in 1 minute. If you'd like to enter to win a copy of Left Alone. Please type the word bison. B-I-S-O-N. No spaces, no capitals. Chat. What I'm doing. You're hanging in here, thanks, Sam. Where I just came from? No, I don't think it was. I don't even know what to do, I'm so freaked out. Reverse out. I don't know where I'm meant to go, what I'm meant to do. I just don't know anymore. I'm frightened. Pleasant part of the game. Jeepers. just sort of aimlessly wandering now. Find somewhere to hide and stay there forever. It's really horrible knowing something's coming after you. Can it come in here? That's what I'm not sure on. Because I have to get up to move this damn chair. So I can get the fuck out of here.
Next memory.
Oh, thank God. It's your book. Listen.
They had not dug past it and started to rain. Quickly, climb out, or there'll be trouble again. See, the little bunny is climbing out of the hole.
Breakdown. Jeez.
I'm so glad we made it back.
You're glad?
I feared something would happen to us.
Fucking bear, that's what you are. Fat lot of good you were in a place where I had to crawl. I'm drinking.
I've never seen anything like it. Really? A child shouldn't have.
You're telling me an adult shouldn't have to go through this either.
Hey, it's going to be so nice when we're through with all this. And we can play together all the time.
I'm not sure what's scarier. Man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Little rabbit hole, and then it should be ready with a save, and I can go to bed and just die of fear. Right, let me see. It looks like looks like cover my eyes. Let's roll the dice. The winner is Voyager Games. You have won a copy of Left Alone. Yay! I will get that to you. I will get that to you in a moment. I will message you on Twitter. I don't know whether we're going to carry on with this next week. I'm not too sure. But thank you for sitting through that, if indeed you sat through most, any, all of it. And Sam, I will get your code to you. Thank you very much for coming along tonight. I'm traumatised. I'll see you next week. See you later.